Nancy Glass was the captain and the heart and soul of Chicago's nemesis for 23 years. She appeared in 16 consecutive club championships from 86 to 2001. Today, she continues to teach and contribute to the Ultimate Peace Program. Some of Nancy's teammates still play in Chicago and many others elsewhere, all of them continuing to impart her wisdom and work ethic on a new generation.